Punjab, the land of five rivers, has stated many saints like Saint Farid Das. Some have tried to put the message of love, but how Amritsar is formed. It was 1574 when the fourth Guru, Guru Ram Das Ji, has sighted the Amritsar Rover. At that time, Amritsar was known as Jap Ram Das. And the fifth Guru, Guru Arjan Dev Ji, created Harminder Sahib and compiled message of all Gurus known as Adi Granth. And the Mughal king Jahangir didn't like this and martyred Guruji. 11-year-old Guru Har Gobind Singh Ji then picked two swords, Miri and Teri, one represent religion and temporal power, and formed Akal Takht, which is next to Harminder Sahib. This thing alarmed Shah Jahan and he declared an attack on Guru Sahib. 706 saints defeat 7,000 Mughal warriors. This thing triggered so fast that 9th Guru was martyred. 10th Guru, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, then gave the status of Guru to Guru Granth Sahib Ji for all time to come. His four sons were brutally killed by Mughals, but Sikh fight under the guidance of Banda Bahadur and Baba Deep Singh Ji.
The problem of Sikh Empire never ended there, as they were attacked by Rajput, Mughals and Maratha. Even Britishers are afraid of Sikh Empire, but due to splendor in the group, they are able to divide and rule. Britishers took jewels, weapons and Kohinoor amongst them. I recommend you to watch the video The Curse of Kohinoor. Hundreds of unarmed people were killed under the order of General Dyer. This strengthened the Indian pre-independence movement.
This gave birth to freedom fighters like Bhagat Singh. He bombarded assembly and killed John Saunders. Later, three freedom fighters were executed by Britishers. India got the independence, but Punjab divided into two parts. The year 1984, Operation Blue Star happened to capture Sikh leader Jarnail Singh. This is a short story of Punjab, land of five rivers.